Jesus is glorified in heavenly Father. So people need to see good deeds, and then they'll actually believe in God. When they see God working through us, God's love, His ability, they will believe. And that's what Saint Peter Canisius did in his lifetime. He helped the poor, but he was also used in